You here for your bike?
Hey, just taking a look.
How's it going?
Hey. How's it going? Fill her up.
See you later. Can I help you?
Hey, what's up?
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
Someone's trapped.
Gotta help him.
I'm trapped.
Down you go!
Bounty.
You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
No, no, where? Where? I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh my God. Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Seen him around. Open the gate.
Deacon.
Hey, Cope. I think Liam was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Cope says you've been helping out. Around the camp. He won't say it, but he appreciates it.
Manny.
Need fuel? Mike's probably thirsty. Cool. Need anything else? This should last you for a while. I'll wrap that up for you. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll be here. You can fill your bike up if you need it. You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. Good choice, man, good choice. Should have more stuff later. All right, be seeing you.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Damon.
That's it.
Hey there.
Hey, how's the camper's life?
You got some bounties, right? Hey, good job.
That's all I got.
Okay then. See ya, man.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Dave. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Dave. Here on the table this morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, loser, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Man, I'm the tulips, Boozer. There's stone crop. Get it right.
St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer's sweet face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again. Yeah. Buy, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that. All prepared to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. I mean, I could use a new bike right about now. I can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers.
I saw someone.
What?
Stop! Shush! Come on!
At last.
He killed him! Stop! Shit! Hey. I've been hit!
here you are.
Drifters you ambushed down there, huh?
I talked to Alkai the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you.
Something's here.
You can't hide, you son of a bitch!
Drifter! Oh, throw it!
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Doesn't the Cope law and order are a thing of the past? What are you talking about?
But yeah. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. Map. Looks like they marked it up good. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, good.